This is the 1/8 scale Galloway. I built the original igniter and carburetor to the drawings, but I had an awful lot of trouble getting it running. I used the same port as the igniter and made a small 832 spark plug. I redesigned the carburetor with a Venturi in it, as opposed to the original design that just had a cross shaft with a needle in it and really no Venturi action. It has a Hall effect trigger on it to fire the spark plug running through an S&S ignition. We'll see if it'll start by hand.